beautiful song.
All right, you kill that guy upstairs right now. Get rid of that mic. Let's get serious. Let's really get serious. Who was the first student in today? First one in. The one. Get out here. You're student captain. That's what you're doing. Huh? Let me get out of here. Hurry up. Give you a little history first, all right? Because you are history. And understand something. There's no school in the country that has tradition. Since UCLA had their tradition, there's no school in the country that has a tradition of basketball that Connecticut has with men and women's basketball. You got a show for 1 hour. This is your show for 1 hour to let the nation know why the traditions in stores can end again. What we're going to do is have a little rehearsal before we come on. What I'm going to get is I need your three best student cheers. All right, and we'll go to one. All right, UConn Huskies, this one. Let's go. I want to hear it loud.
Thank you.
take a breather, and understand this. That's the energy you gotta have for 1 hour. And when I cue you up, when we're on the air, we'll be a little quiet, because obviously we have some interviews and doing things like that. But when we go to commercial break, I will give you signals. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the other side is, what we'll do is, when I give you signals, 1, 2, 3. Okay? And then we just get it done now. Understand this. This is year 6 of GameDay. This was made here. Our first GameDay was here 6 years ago. And then played here. Is like UCLA's men basketball back in the 60s and 70s. You are women's basketball. So for 1 hour, you got to let them know. Yeah, we have national championships. Probably one of the two schools that have national championships in men's and women's basketball. And that's the tradition that you have built. The torch has been passed to you. So today, for 1 hour,